wish I could tell you that we've seen the last of these winter like conditions, but I hate to be the bearer of bad news. Another round is on the way, and we now have flooding. As part of the concern, the city issued a flood watch earlier today, and the Toronto Region and Conservation Authority are keeping a close eye. And Mississauga, I'm just Priscilla, City News.
Toronto police are investigating after a car drove into the front of a house near Birchmount and McNichol earlier tonight. It happened just after 7 p.m. on Lapworth Crescent. Police say there were no injuries reported. No one was inside the home at the time of the crash. The driver remained at the scene. Police now trying to determine what caused it. No word on whether or not this was related to the road conditions at the time. A child is in hospital tonight after they were hit by a piece of ice that fell off a soccer dome at Downsview Park. It happened around 4:30 this afternoon. Police say the child was in stable condition after the incident, but was taken to hospital as a precaution due to complaints of back pain. Hundreds of flights were canceled today, and the weather is still causing problems across the board at Pearson tonight. A travel advisory is still in effect. The airport warning that freezing rain may affect flights. Pearson is recommending customers check their flight status with their airline before heading to the airport. Crews on the tarmac are out in full force plowing the snow, but some passengers have been left grounded in the departures area. Their flight status and vacation plans on hold for now.
The flight's at 9 o'clock tonight, maybe. You talk to somebody from the airport, he says 50-50. We may get there, we may not.
Freezing temperatures and snow. Sat at breakfast and then it gets cancelled, so we just got back on the bus and came back here trying to get early flights.
Just left us here sitting.